Masking. Sounds like a difficult video editing technique, but actually it's simple enough to execute on your phone. Masking allows you to select a specific piece of your video using either a template or a custom frame, then covers or hides these parts while you edit the rest of your image. Today we're going to walk you through 5 super easy masking effects and use an AI tool that'll save you lots of time. Have you ever tried to edit the color of your video only to find that your edits look good in your foreground but not in your background, or vice versa? To get around this problem, we can easily isolate different parts of the video while editing color by using masks. Upload your clip into PowerDirector, then slide over and find the duplicate button. Move the duplicated clip onto the second track. Highlight the duplicated clip by tapping on it, then find the cutout option and select remove background. The cutout tool is a powerful multi-purpose AI feature. The clip on the first track will serve as your background, and the clip on your second track will serve as your foreground. Now you can go highlight each clip and edit separately by going into the adjustment button to edit brightness, contrast, hue, and more. You can also select the AI color button and let the AI adjust your clip for you. If you're looking for a more stylized preset option, you can go into filters and select whichever one looks best for your video. These text reveals are often seen in movies, but they're actually not that difficult to do. First, you're going to select a video of a person walking across the screen. Next, go into the text option and add your text. Place the text block on the second track. Then duplicate the first clip and drag it onto the third track. Highlight the duplicated track, then go into cutout, then remove background. Now highlight the text block and go over into mask. Add a rectangular mask, then draw the vertex points to increase the size of the shape for easier editing. Now minimize the length of the rectangle to start where your person starts walking. Then click on the diamond icon to set a keyframe. Move the playhead over a few frames, then move the end of your mask over to be in line with the body of the person in your video. A keyframe diamond will automatically appear when you adjust the mask. Keep doing this until the person is across the screen and the text is fully revealed. If you're looking for a tutorial for the PC version of PowerDirector, you can go watch here. And if you're looking for other useful tutorials, make sure you're subscribed so that you're not missing out on any new videos. This effect uses the same technique as the text reveal. The only difference here is that you're using 2 different clips. The background clip is placed on the first track. Highlight the clip on the third track, then cut out the person as we did in the text reveal. Pinch with your fingers and enlarge the cutout so that it covers the screen from top to bottom. Highlight the clip on the second track, then select mask. Position a rectangular mask to cover the entire preview window, then set a keyframe by tapping on the diamond icon. Move the playhead a few frames forward, then move the end of your mask to align with the person. Keep doing this until you've gotten to the end of the clip and fully revealed the background. We also have a tutorial for this effect using the PC version of PowerDirector here. If you've ever wanted to blur out your backgrounds or hide the faces of passerby in your video, this is a super useful effect. First, you're going to upload your clip onto the timeline, one preferably that has a clear main subject in the foreground. Then you're going to duplicate the clip and drag it onto the second track. Slide over and tap the cutout button, then tap remove background. Highlight the clip on the first track by tapping on it. This first track is your background to be blurred out. Slide over and tap auto mosaic, then select if you want faces or bodies blurred out. You can then choose what type of blurring you want. There's a range from normal blurring to mosaic. The last thing to adjust here is the strength and feathering of the blur. A really cool thing to note for this auto mosaic is that if you choose to blur out just faces, you can actually pick and choose which faces to blur. That means that if you want to leave your friend in the background but blur out some strangers standing next to them, you can do that with this feature. Last but not least, if you're looking for an easy masking effect to add some spice to your video and wow viewers, this is an easy trick to try. You're going to start off this effect like the blur tutorial. Choose your clip, duplicate, cut out the clip on the second track, then highlight the clip on the first track. Go into FX, then choose a cool effect to add to your background. For example, if you choose the black and white option, your background will be colorless while your main subject will remain in color. You can also try using the AI anime video feature to turn your background into an anime. For this, you're going to tap directly into the AI anime shortcut button on the PowerDirector launcher. Process your original clip and save it to your phone. Then open up a new project and upload the anime clip onto the first track. Then drag your original clip onto the second track. Go into cutout and remove background to leave just the main subject. If you're looking for a tutorial for the AI anime video, you can find it here. Which one caught your eye the most? If you recreate any of these masking effects, hashtag made with PowerDirector so that we can see your creation. See you in the next one.